one is the Great Granary. The granary was a massive building with a solid brick foundation. So it is the building with a solid brick foundation. இதோட foundation பார்த்தீங்க அப்படின்னா solid brick foundation ஆ இருக்கும், ரொம்ப ஸ்ட்ராங்கான ஒரு foundation they are built. The granary, that's why they are told the granary was a massive building with a solid brick foundations. Okay, and next one is the granaries were used to store food grain. Okay, it is used for water, store food grains. And the remains of wheat, barley, millet, sesame and pulses have been found there. So, it is used for store food grain. And then the remains of wheat, so they are found, some of the archaeologists go and search the place. They are found there. Remains of wheat, barley, millet, sesame and pulses have been found there. So, on the place la enna kandupidichirukanga appadina, they have found wheat, barley, millet, sesame and pulses. Okay, students. And next one is the granary with walls made of mud bricks. Okay, which are still in a good conditions. So, still also this the granary buildings are good condition and it has been discovered in a Ragihari. Okay, so it is located in the village in Haryana belonging to mature Harappan phase. Okay, so it is the granary still in a good condition and it is located in the Haryana. So this is very strong building. So appo ulla cement seri bricks and sutta sengal kallu solluvanga adellame vandu epdi irundhiruk appadina it is very worth. Okay, and it is made truly endha or kalapadamum illama yaari yemaathama epdi panikanga fully or true ah vandu made panirukanga. So that's why innamo and the buildings la enna epdi irukku appadina romba strong ah irukku appdi solli solranga. And next one is assembly hall. Okay, so and the period la assembly hall also enna panikanga build panikanga.